Time for another epic location photo shoot. Ah, yeah. So here I am, sat in my car once again, ready to head out to do a photo shoot. And I think it's going to be the last location photo shoot that I'm going to do this year because of the weather and things. It's October the 15th today. We're heading into Cardiff City Centre. We being me and Joey Farrell PT.
Smile for the camera.
Hello.
Hello.
He recently competed at the UK BFF and came third in Britain, so he's in ridiculous shape. So chose the Civic Centre because it's got some awesome, cool columns and what have you to work with. Then we're going to come back to my place and do a photo shoot in the shed, or the garage rather. And then we're going to do another shoot, and it's going to be a cosplay composite type shoot. And the subject that we've chosen is the Hulk. So hoping to have some awesome shots out of that lot. So hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Check it out. So here we are on location at the Civic Centre. Luckily, there's not a lot of people around, which helps and things. So the first one we're starting off is this one here, the Temple of Peace. Nice, cool Art Deco, I think, style, 1930s, and a cool copper or brass looking door by there and stuff. So Joey's just getting warmed up, and yeah, off we go. So moving on now, we've come to the Glamorgan Cardiff University building. Well, one of them, which is really nice. Check it out. I think that's the building. But yeah, so we've got all these columns and things, and now I thought I'll bring my light as well, see if I can improve things with that and stuff. But yeah, really like this building. Check it out. Just to say, for the lighting setup, I've got a flash bender on the top of it, and I thought I'll try and create this snoot, because you can bend it around and things, and yeah, it just really sort of focuses the light and comes out looking all nice and dramatic in it. Yeah, let me do a tricep, so side tricep. How's the weather? What's the view like up there?
Pretty good.
I told him if he falls, it's his fault.
Nice!
Sick. Right, so we've come to my shed slash garage thing, and it is a proper old messy shed and garage, and but there's a couple of nice backgrounds in here which we're going to work with, and these ones are just more straightforward modeling stuff, not sort of so bodybuilding and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, I've got one light on this one, the round flash dish, and yeah, working my magic. Check it out.
Both arms up like this, so you just like leaning into the door frame a bit. Yeah, you got it.
So, part three or four of the shoot. It's now in our little room, and I've got a great background, and I'm doing a composite shoot, and this should be pretty epic. Hulk is the theme. So, Joey's got all pumped up, even got a pair of shorts on that we've got nice cut up and rips and what have you. So yeah, it looks awesome. Simple two light setup and some reflectors. There. And there is my other light. So yeah, happy days.
That's the one.
Can you bring it in a bit closer on this? Not so far, but I was like, that's what I think. Now, without moving your head too much, growl. So there you go, just finished my shoot with Joey. Went really, really well. As you can see, we did loads of different shots at different locations and things, and it's, yeah, all the shots came out looking pretty awesome, to be honest. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Happy days.